All right, captains, welcome back to Build Bosporus. Today, day number 5 at Frisian Flag 2017, and we will start again with F-16. And we will do that at Leeuwarden Ground. Let me do a check from outside, as always. Let's check in which fighter jet we are flying today. A Belgian F-16. Nice one. Evet arkadaşlar, Flight Simulator'da bugün F-16'mız, Belçika uçağımız. There we go. Let's jump in the cabin. Hemen başlayalım abiler. Katılmak isteyen varsa FS Cloud'dan katılabilir canlı yayınımıza. Hemen parking brake release. And we have 97% fuel on board. There we go. Taxiing to runway 24. Making low flights, high speed passings over the runway. Let's do it. All right, captains. Bosporus is back in the night, flying. Yeah, buddy, we're taking over. Looking left and right, everything clear around us. There we going, taxiing with the F-16 Belgian fighter jet at Leeuwarden. There we go. There we are approaching the holding point, runway 24. We will stay a little minute at the holding point. Let me do last checkout. Brake set. I think there we can go. We're waiting a little bit for more people. Should we go, buddy? PS4 Game World liked. Hello, Bekir. How are you doing, my friend? You are on the channel of Bill Bosporus. And there we go, lining up. Releasing the parking brake. A little bit power. There we go. Okay, just line up. With the F-16. Yeah, buddy. It's just amazing. Backtrack on runway 24. Getting hot in there. Make a great takeoff. Yeah, Bekir, great job. Turn on the lights. Are you ready, guys? There we go. Full throttle. And pull back the joystick. Gear up. Hey Omar Yosef, welcome to Bill Bosporus. Today we are flying with another fighter jet, a Belgian F-16. And there we go, we just started. You're on time, my friend, welcome. Temp up for you, a blue temp. Yeah, buddy. Woo! There we go again, this time with the F-16. Last time we flown with 737. It was a great flight. There we go. Let's do another maneuvers. There we go again. Just a little bit thunderstorms around us. You can see the blue lightning. Thank you, hope you have a great weekend. Yeah, buddy, the weekend just started. I was today busy, so I came yet at home and want to fly now for a couple hours, maybe 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, it doesn't matter, and it depends on much fewer, so we're gonna fly. Yoo-hoo! Turn around and up! Whoa, I can feel it! Let's do another one. Yeehoo! And from here we gonna turn to left, line up with the other runway 24. Game World, haha, Bill Bosporus is my ankle. Yeah, Bekir. Ebu Bekir, there we go. Look at that, how awesome that is. Bekir is super blij. Let's make another turn. Turning, turning, turning. And there is the runway. Yeah, buddy. Releasing the spoilers. Nihat Sertaç kolay gelsin kaptan demiş. Hocam teşekkürler. Canlı yayınımıza katıldığınız için teşekkürler. Enjoy the flight Nihat. Welcome. Teşekkürler, iyi uçuşlar demiş. Evet arkadaşım, 5. gün Leeward'da F-16'ından değişik F-16'larla uçuyoruz. Evet, high speed passing Belgian Air Force. Woo! Evet, çok güzel görüntü. Bir takla daha atalım. Hızımızı kesip tekrardan spoilers ve pistin üzerinden tekrardan bir dönüş daha yapıyoruz. Hızımızı düşürüp tekrardan spoilers down and detent. %75 throttle. Evet, pist hemen karşımızda. Runway straight up, 12 o'clock in front of us. There we go. Evet arkadaşlar, sesim iyi geliyordur umarım. I hope you guys you can hear me very fine. 5x5. Another low passing over the runway. There it is. Evet, hemen sağa ve sola bakalım. Nothing else to see. Everybody can join me. I'm flying at FS Cloud. So you can join me with a fighter jet if you want. Evet Nihat, haha. Tek misiniz yoksa uçanlar var mı kaptanım demiş. Evet, şu an tekiz. Katılmak isteyen varsa katılabilir tabii ki uçuşumuza. FS Cloud'dan uçuşumuz devam ediyor. Evet, şöyle bir dalalım. Bir takla daha atıyoruz. There we go. Two hands steering. Looking upwards and downwards. There is the runway. From here I can see it clearly. Visual sight on the runway. Evet arkadaşlar, başı dönen varsa söylesin. Midesi bulanan varsa hemen kusmak için bir torba veriyoruz. İçine kusabilirsiniz. There we go. Another high speed passing runway 09. Whoa, that was very fast. Climbing, climbing. Go straight. And let's try a low speed passing again over the runway. Firstly, we have to drop our speed with spoilers. As you can see, speed is 350. Turning, hold your speed brakes on until you see the runway. Spoilers down in the tent. There it is. Use the spoilers. Let me look. The fuel percent is already 75%. As you can see how fast that goes with the fuel. If you were flying 100% with the throttle, it goes very fast. Evet, Nihat katılabilirsiniz. Flight simülatörünüz varsa katılın. Ve tabii ki sağda solda paylaşım yapmayı da unutmayın. Lütfen paylaşım da yapın. Evet, hızımızı kesmeye devam ediyoruz. Continuing with dropping our speed. Still at 1200 feet. And speed below 200 knots. We have to try 140, 130 knots. That's low speed passing over the runway. There it is, low speed passing. And full throttle. There we go. Gördüğünüz gibi hızımız hemen akselere ediyor. Hızlı bir şekilde dönüşümüzü yapalım. Another one. Evet arkadaşlar, bundan sonra touch and go'a geçeceğiz. After this we want to do a touch and goes on the other runway 24 and we give full throttle, turn left, flying on the downwind now. not too fast. We have to drop our speed again. Fun game, guy, but it's really difficult with those buttons. Yeah, that's really difficult. Erg moeilijk. Een keer goed zo. Okay, drop down the speed. Hızımızı tekrardan düşürüyoruz. As you can see, spoilerlar açık. Belçika F16'sı. Evet arkadaşlar, bir dahakinde belki Portekiz F-16'yla uçacağız. Let's drop the speed. Dönüşümüzü yapıyoruz. There's the runway. Lower the gear. Look from the cockpit. Evet, buradan bir şey gözükmüyor. Trying to center the runway, then after that we can slow down a little bit for the touch and go. There it is, the center line on the runway. You're pro, uncle, with governments and maneuvers. Woo! There it is. Going for the touch and go. Throttle, gear up. Let's fly over the highway. No passing over the cars. goes very fast. Let's turn back to the airbase. There is the airbase. PS4 Game World. Yes, I would agree with that. Let's fly again with high speed over the runway. Looking good. Everything goes perfect. Very high clouds over the 10,000 feet, broken clouds. I like planes when go VFR on top. Yeah, buddy, that's what we're doing. Tell me what we can do. I will do it for you. Shall we climb over the clouds? Would you like to see above the clouds? Yes or no? Yes or no? We can do it. Interesting. Yeah, buddy, it's very interesting. Let's go a little bit faster, so we're gonna climb over the clouds. Vay, Yavuz kaptan gelmiş. Merhabalar kaptan demiş. Hoş geldiniz tekrardan, iyi geceler. Nasılsınız kaptan? Sizlerle beraberiz yine tekrardan. Leeward'ın Frisian Flag 5. günümüz. Maalesef dün yapamadık uçuşumuzu. Ama sizler için özel bir video attım. İzlemişsinizdir. Muhakkak ki. Georges. Awesome dude. Yeah. There's the airbase. You can see that there. Look at that white strip. Still at flight level 280. Let's try climb our great altitudes. There it is. Almost flight level 320. I would also have a YouTube account with airplanes, but it's really been winding. Nice buddy, you can try it. You can always try it. Evet arkadaşlar, ben sağ kanada bakıyoruz. Sağ kanatta bir sorun yok. Görmüş olduğunuz gibi havaalanı sağımızda. Hemen bir dönüşümüzü yapalım şuradan. Let's try and make a low speed pass again over the runway. 2-4 always. There we coming. Fly in straight. That was great, isn't it? Yes, sure, that was very great. And we will do another one. Just climb in a little bit. Drop down the speed. Make an half looping with spiders up. Release these spoilers. There it is. Runway in sight again. Let me look. What's the fuel percent? 48% fuel. Still at the half. Full throttle. There it goes up. Beautiful. Awesome maneuver. Whoa, great. There it is. Let's jump up in the cockpit. Falling down. PS4 Game World says, I hope you get 1K subscribers. Yeah, buddy, we will hope. We go for it and hope we can get it. Thank you very much. And guys, I hope you enjoy this live stream, and please subscribe to my channel if you're new, and also share this live stream and other videos if you like it. Also a blue thumb up always. Thank you very much for that. Evet arkadaşlar, buraya yeniyseniz beğeni atmayı unutmayın ve kanalıma da abone olun. Her zaman sizlerle canlı yayın uçuşumuz var. Evet, bu hafta Cuma günü 5. günümüz. Fresh and Flag, the day 5. And next week we have 5 days to go. And then we are flying back to Munich, and from Munich back to Istanbul. Yeah buddy, we have 5 days to go. And we are not flying at Saturday and Sunday, unfortunately. So, all in the weekdays, we're flying. There we go again. 40% fuel. Look, the speed still going good. 250. Let's down with the nose. And then planes. Whoa. That was a maneuver. Yeah, buddy, welcome to the day 5 Frisian flag at Leeward, my buddy. How are you doing? I hope you has a great weekend. Yeah, buddy, we're flying in the Netherlands. Great area. Let me look, where is the airbase? There is the airbase. Let's do another touch and goes on runway 24 and a low passing. It's a Belgian F-16. Dropping down the speed. That was a maneuver. We can do more maneuvers. And I hope you like the touch and goes. We're gonna do a few touch and goes and slow passing over the runway. And then refueling, making a landing for refueling the F-16. That's for round 2. Let's turn 45 degrees to right. U-turn. Gear down. Mm-hmm. Okay, Sveagum World, I hope you get 100 chips. It's been 7 months. Yeah, buddy, I hope it for you also. It's not so easy as you can thinking. There we go for a touch and go. Should we look from outside or from the cockpit view? Tell me now, so we can do it. Just tell me now. Or are we gonna do outside view landing? There it is, making a wheelie and a full throttle. Gear up. There we go. Whoa! Great maneuver! Just at the last moment. Woo! We survived it! Alright. 25% fuel. How long is the runway in feet? I think it was 8,000 feet, but I don't know sure. We can check that when we are on the ground. I will do that for you. Just a moment. Let me look for you. What's the length of the runway? Runway 24. As you can see, it's 7,828 in feet. It's around 2.5 kilometers, or between 2 and 2.5 kilometer, and surface is tarmac. thermic surface. That's great. Okay, let's do the landing. Lower the gear. This actually is not a long runway, but it's long enough for takeoff and landings for medium aircrafts like 737, but not for 747, I'm not sure. Or maybe 777, but medium aircraft, it's easily you can do a landing and takeoffs, and of course with a fighter jets. I think we can make a touch and go because we have 22% fuel. Let's do that. A touch and go. Here we go again, gear up. Let's go, says DVD, VD, VR. Yeah, buddy, we're the rotating speeds. V1 and rotate. Great job. Welcome. How are you doing? Let's go. Please subscribe to the channel if you like it. And also, blue thumb up for Bill Bosporus at the Frisian Flag day 5. We are going for 5 days. In the future, next week, from Monday to Friday, it's the last day next week. Guys, as you can see, some lightnings and thunderstorms around us. Beautiful to see that. And we have 90% fuel. So we're gonna make a turn, make a landing for refueling. There we go. And making a half looping. And after refueling, we're gonna make a takeoff again and fly over the North Sea. There is a carrier ship We're gonna make a touch and goes on the carrier ship to practice some great touch and goes on the ship. Yeah, buddy, here we coming. Dropping down speed. Pull back the joystick. So we're dropping our speed. And there it is. The runway inside. We're gonna make a visual landing. Check our speed is 280 knots. Dropping down with flaps or spoilers. Lowering the gear down when we are below 200 knots. Gonna make a soft landing. Uncle, I need to go. I see you. Bye, Uncle. Thank you very much. Bekir, love you, my cousin. And have a nice sleep. Have a nice weekend. Love you. See you next time. Bye bye. Thank you, well, Bekir. Doei doei. There it is, we touch the ground and slowly braking. We're gonna leaving the runway from left side. Spoilers down the tent. Got it really hot in here. Whew. Just need a cooling down on the ground. And let's make refueling here on the ground with 100% there at the gas oil station. Hello, tower. Good day. There we're gonna refuel. Says 5 meters. Stay 5 meters. I think this is 5 meter. Set parking brake. Just wait until it is 100%. Evet arkadaşlar, tekrardan yakıt atıyoruz. Biraz beklememiz lazım. Şuradan bakalım nasıl gözüküyor. Galiba biraz daha yaklaşmamız lazım. Let's go closer. Parking brake set. Not smoking, it's not allowed. Bye bye Bekir. See you next time. It's not refueling, so I'm gonna go a little bit further. Stay here. Parking brake. Waiting until it is 100%. It's not reloading. Is there any gasoline here? Yes, it is 100% now. Pushing back. All right, that's enough. Let's go taxiing again back to runway 24. And we're gonna practicing some touch and goes on a carrier on the North Sea. There is a carrier for fighter jets, so we're gonna make a touch and goes. Right, there is the holding point again, runway 24. Setting the parking brake. The from the outside again. Belgian F-16. Look at that rocket. Alright, let's line up. Releasing the parking brake. Backtracking on the runway. And there we can go, full throttle. You want to rotate, gear up immediately. Go to the north. We're gonna have training over carrier ship. We're gonna search where is the carrier ship. We're gonna make some touch and goes. Yeah, buddy. Go fly some little bit low. Let's try to 1500 feet above the ground. There we go. Slow down a little bit, cause it is nearby. Yeah, buddy, can you see the ship? There is the ship. I can see it. Look at that, how beautiful. Yeah. A low flying over water. Okay, buddy, we will do that. Firstly, we're gonna go for a touch and go on the carrier. Look at that. You can see the carrier there. Gonna try to catch. Lower the gear. There it is. There it is, buddy. Going for a touch and go. Woo! Yeah, buddy, that was great touch and go. Gear up. Gonna fly low over the water. Let's try 50 feet. 500, it is too high. Let's try 50 feet. There we go. 150. 100. 80, 90 feet, 80, woo, very low. Let's do another touch and go on the carrier. Where is the carrier? Ah, there, I got it. Yeah, the carrier is awesome, man. I love that also. But I don't know how to land this F-16 on the carrier. I don't know if it is passable. Let me look. We can try to land, but I think that should be ending in a crash because I never tried it. Let's go for another touch and go. I think there is the runway. Get the circle exactly in the runway. It's really hard to get it in the middle. Woo! Touch and go. Gear up. Try another one. Yes, just above stall speeds. We have 88% fuel on board, so it's a little bit high. The weight is very high, and now we're gonna try with a high speed over the gear. There we come again. No, we missed it. Gear up. It's really hard to touch the ground there. me look from outside. Let's try that. Just above stall speed. If you are going to land on the carrier, very low speeds. Yeah, but I don't know if it is possible we can still staying on the end of the carrier, because I know it's very hard to get the F-16 full stop on the runway. That's a normal runway, but I don't know. We have to brake with some tows on the ground. There it is. Over the gear. Let's try a couple of touch and goes until we're getting below the 50% fuel. Because we have 85% fuel, it's very the gross weight is very high. I don't think we can fully stop on the carrier. There it is, speed 244, dropping down the speed. Looking really interesting. Deploy the tail hook. I don't know if it is possible with this and how to do that. Whoa! You just crashed. Speed still too high. Determine which direction the runway is. I don't know. I think it is from the other side where we touch and go. I think you can do align yourself from a bit farther out and come in low and slow. Yes, I know that, but we can do that with 88% of fuel on board. It's the gross weight is very high, so we have to fly a little bit until we're reaching 40 or 50% fuel. So the gross weight is a little bit lower. Let's try a high speed approach over the runway. Yeah! And Omar says, yes, I know your fuel is high, understand. I don't know, look at that tail. You can, if you look to the tail, we need some brake stuff here. But I don't know how to open this brake stuff. If we open that, we can do a landing. But I don't know which knob is working on that. Never tried it. Let me look in the cockpit. I think something there. Just wait. Let's turn back. Let me look now quickly. It should be there. Maybe this knob. Tail hook extending. Yes. First time I saw that. Let's check it out. Yes, correctly. We gotta try a landing. Alright. Yeah, buddy, let's try it. Lower the gear. Find it out. I find it out. Yes, he's catching the arresting cables to keep you from going over the edge. Yeah, buddy, we're gonna try that. Let's do it. Woohoo! Just wondering if it is possible. I have to do this carefully. Just fully braking before I touch the ground. Oh no, oh no. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa. No, it was not possible. Just came in very wrong. Tail hook retracted. Let's try another one. Was a rare landing. First landing on the carrier. All right. Hey, first officer Chris, it's in that same spot, but on the right side. That's how it is in the F-18. Yes, buddy, this is the F-16, but I just found it out. And now I'm gonna try a landing on the runway. And I don't know if it is possible from this way. Let's try that. Smashing on the ground, nobody. Yes. It's really hard to get the cable, the hook cable to on the cables there. Let's try it again. Tail hook extending and lower down the gear. Have a look, what is the fuel percentage? Is 68%. We have enough fuel to play in the sky. Let me try another one. Look at that, how beautiful it is, man. If you look from outside, you can see the tail hook. It's already extended. This is the one that they will survive us. Let me look if it is possible to make a landing from this side. I hope so, we can do that. Let's zoom in a little bit. Too far. It looks like that there is a fighter jet there. No, not. Maybe this side. Whoa. Gear up and tail hook retracting. So you align much better. This is the only way to make the landing from this side. So we're gonna make a turn from here. Try not to come in at an angle. How should we go? Horizontally or at this side? Lower the gear and the hook extending, tail hook. Gear down. We don't have enough time for it. Whoa. Holding my brakes. What was that? Very bad, very bad. Let's try another one. It's really hard to get it. We have to practice that. And you coming in at an angel, as in turning on short final. You mean that we have to land like this or horizontal? Should be a smashing on the ground. Okay, let's turn back. Okay, from here you can see the carrier. I'll make another landing. Can you dump some fuel? No, we cannot do that, man, because we have 61, and let's try with 61. We have to come with lower speed, but we can try it. There is the carrier. Let's try it again. Check the gear. Load the gear and tail hook. Extending. There is the carrier. I hope this time we can catch it. Let's look from outside. Really hard. I think we have to land it like this. Oh no, missed it. God. Hell, take a look. Retracted again. Guys, believe me, it's really hard. You have to practice it and never done it before. But we definitely do it again and try it one more time. On short final, as in your bank angle, you need to be set up on final about 3 nautical miles out. Why? Is that better? Let's try that. Okay, let's try 3 nautical miles, but from there I can see it. Let's lower the gear again and the tail hook. Heading from 3 nautical miles. Yep. Try it again. Right guys, Bill is coming right on final. He's gonna try it again. And speed 240, 230. It's very high. There's the carrier. Get set up with the runway heading and come in low and slow. Yes, I know it, but it is very hard to get it in a small place, you know, you're coming very hard. From here I cannot see it clearly, I have to zoom in it. I have to turn a little bit to right to align it. And climb a little bit, of course. Think we're gonna make a missed approach if we go so farther. 180. Speed 160. Try it like this way. Maybe it is possible. Oh no, can't see it. Oh no, I had this. Throttle. Gear up. Failed many times. Yes, it's very late. You need to go to bed. Yeah, buddy. Just tired, man. Bill is tired. That's the reason why we cannot land on the carrier. But Bill is gonna do that. Right, we're gonna try again, man. Lower the gear. Take a look down. Alright guys, we're gonna try again to land on the carrier. Like this, we have now 52% fuel. Let's make it easier to fly slower. I don't know what the speed is. 166. I think we are flying now aligned on the runway. Okay, we're flying a little bit too high. There it comes. It looks like it's going good now. Yeah, buddy. It looks like good. Brake, brake, brake, brake. What is that for a landing? Oh, dead. Whoa, we made it! We made it, we're on the ground! Yes! We landed! And we are dead! Alright. Great! Look at that. Say hello to this guy. And I'm just asking me how to take off on the carrier. Never tried it. From here or from the other side, I don't know. Look at that guy. Hello. Yeah, buddy, remember, low and slow. And I think this one should be go open or something like that, and then from there we will do a full power. But I don't know how to open that. From left side or from right side, the takeoffs. Anybody can help me there? Hello. Hey, watch out! Watch out, buddy! What are you doing there on the runway? Come on, dude. I hear someone talking. Start him up. What are they talking about, man? Oh, I can see it. This one goes open, and from there we can take off like this, and this thing is shooting us to the sky. That's realistic. Let's try it. Maybe we have to stay there above aligning there, and also the tail hook must be down as well. Yeah, buddy, it's down. Take off from where you landed. Let's try it. If it is down, yes, it is down. So we're gonna check in the cockpit. Turning to right. I think take off from here. Yeah, buddy, I like this, man. Really, it's great. And how far we should we go? This one is okay or not? Not yet. Is this enough? No, not. Whoa. think this one. Is this okay or not? Come on, buddy, shoot me up! What the hell is this? Come on, buddy, shoot me up. Maybe pushing back. Yes, that is okay. But it should take me off automatically. I can't see anything is happening. Nothing happens. Oh. Oh there. Oh, we should wait with the main gear. So, like this. And now, here we go. Nothing happens. Guess that is okay. Then full power. Are you sure? I think this thing should be go up. This thing. This wall should be go up. I'm ready, but why it's not going up? Hey guy, would you tell me how it works? Yeah, buddy, come on, tell me. Let's do another pushback. We go exactly staying on that tree angel. And you say tail hook must be on the catch to pull you. The tail hook is not secured. What do you mean? Tail hook is down. You mean that we want to catch that thing? This thing? This is down. So we're gonna exactly get it on the middle. This is okay now. It's overriding. What is this? The tail hook is not secured. What do you mean it's down? What we have to do? It's already down. Retracting. Now it's up. It's not the way. Alright, let's do it again to secure that. I don't know how to securing. never tried it. First time, you know. Must I stay here with this wheel, with this front wheel here, this one, this wheel on this triangle here? Can that, is it possible? Let's do a pushback. That is the cable that will pull you forward. Yes, I know. But I want to know which one we have to stay on the triangle. With the wheel or with the tail hook? Oh, this is to the other side. We have to... What we have to do now? We have a big problems now. That's refueling. Let's do a refuel. Fuel payload change. Let's do 100. I'm ready. Please launch me. Pushback. Okay, let's do a pushback. It's overriding, man. Too much. Doesn't work. Want to try this wheel, front wheel, exactly there above. Is this okay? Or not? It's going over. Don't understand it now. Yes, I put the nose wheel on the catapult, and now we have to make a takeoff. Now we have to go, but it doesn't work. Something is to hold the nose wheel in place. Yeah, which one? Don't know. This thing is not working. Should I extend this one for takeoff? Is this a must for the takeoff? Let me try it. Get the tail hook down. I don't know, guys. Sorry about it. I've never seen that before. Never watched in the movie. I saw it, but never concentrated on how it takes off on from a carrier. So we have problems now. Yeah, lightning working. Tail hook up. Retract the hook. Okay, retracting the hook. Retracted. And other thing we need to do for takeoff from a carrier is I don't know what to do. Take me off. Maybe if we give a full throttle, maybe it works with braking. Hold the brake and give a little bit power. It's not working. No, not. Push back a little bit. Interesting. You sent me a Facebook message. Okay, we'll try it. Let me look. I can see it. That catapult should be go up. Oh, very different. We have to stay in front of the catapult. How we can do that? How we know if it is okay? We have to stay behind the catapult. I know that now. But it's still not working. Not working. I don't know. frustrating, man. Try another one. Oh yeah, maybe that's true. We have to try another one. There is another one. Let's try that. Oh, this guy is waiting to us, left side. Maybe that's right. We have to take off from there, maybe. Look at that guy. He's telling us how to stay. Yeah, buddy, that's it. Just don't fall behind. Okay, stop the pushback. Let's go to left. There's the guy waiting to us. Yeah, buddy, that's it, man. The guy is waiting to us. So, there we go. It's telling me. Oops. Or not. Come on, tell me what to do. This is not correctly. Should I have set to parking brakes? No, this one is also not working. But dude, I saw the video what you sent from Facebook. I tried to do exactly the same. It should be go up. But how to requesting to do that? You have to get this thing to up. This thing should be go up. This thing. This wall should be go up. And let me look which one is active. Oh, this guy says stop. Or something like that. What is this guy doing now? Maybe we have to stay there. There. Should we try there? What's that meaning? IR on VS. Yes, the blessed path. Blessed path. Something in your options that will make it go up. Yeah, I looked it up, but it says forward, but then the ship goes forward and full stop. Full stop. Delete, close window. No, not. There's nothing about takeoff. Very strange. How to start up? Control tower is on your left. Is anyone moving? No, not. I cannot see anybody moving. Very strange. Oh, there. The car is moving there. Is that the follow me car or something like that? What is he doing? Sorry buddy, doesn't matter. I don't know, this crazy guy, what is he doing? Just help me, I want to fly buddy, come on! Okay, let's try. The blast pad should be go up. We're waiting for it all the time. Maybe we have to set something like this knob. Emergency store, jettisons, no. Ground jet, brakes, parking brake. Down lock rail. Look on YouTube how to do that. Like FSX F-16 takeoff from carrier. Carrier takeoff using catapult FSX. Luke. Yes, take off, fucker. Just careful what you're saying, Matthew Daltrow. We want to do that, but we don't know how to do that. So if you can help us before saying something bad. Just help me if you can. I don't know how to take off from a carrier. This because this is the first time. Matthews Deltro, please watch out what you're saying. Let me look which one is working for that. Speed brake. Horn silencer. Speed brake. Ramjet. I don't know. Pull to eject. Now we're looking at a tutorial, a short tutorial. Maybe that helps. Yes, just a moment, we'll check it out, maybe this will help. Launch bar. Shift I, we have to press Shift I. F7. And Shift I. Maybe Shift I. Works. Shift space bar. Shift space bar. Let's try that. Nothing will work. Why it's not working? Shift space bar. Shift I and Shift Spacebar. Very strange. Yes, Omari, I saw your message, but I think this is not working, so I just tried shift spacebar, it's also not working. Yeah, there was the video on YouTube where we watched it out. Take a look at the other message I sent you on Facebook. I will check it out now. 1 minute video. What is this guy doing? In the red box. Oh yeah, I see it. Red box. Shift U. U, I. There is no... there is no red area here on this place. Could you see a red area? It's very different. Let me look. Let's try it. No, no, I sent you another one. Just look at that video now for 1 minute. Did you mean that? Stay here. Shift U or Shift I. Shift U. The same video you were looking at. Same video. Red box. We have to do that on this box. Let's do it. Shift I and Shift U. It's not working. But this is a F16, this is not a different one like the video you sent me, so this is another one. Yeah, it's really frustrating, man. You're just staying 45 minutes on the ground. I have to learn that. Come on, buddy, can anybody help me? Shift I, Shift U or Shift space is not working. I'll try anything. V, C, D, F is not good. Shift H. Shift P is pushing back. Shift I, Shift U, Shift H, T, R. Nothing will work. I hate this. Anybody knows how it's working? I'm getting tired. Oh no, we turned off everything. Oh no. Turn on everything again. Oh shit, we turned off everything. Oh, that's very bad. No fuel trucks are available. I don't need a truck. Oh, M. Pressing the M button is working. Okay, doesn't matter. We wanna make a takeoff without that. So pressing the parking brakes. So we'll try it later. I'm just getting tired to stay on the ground. Alright, we're gonna make a takeoff, giving full power. And there we go. We're gonna take... Absolutely gonna crash. Oh no, it's working. All right, it's okay. We took off. Yeah, that was really frustrating. Sure. But I will check that later in the future, how it works exactly. Next time, I hope that we're gonna get it working fully. Let's fly a little bit. Within 24 minutes we will ending, because I'm getting tired. Just all the time on the ground makes me very frustrating, and oh, I hate that. that guy that was yelling to me, he just gave me a thumb down. It was a really fucker. Matthews Daltro, you are a fucker, man. Getting back. I don't know, it's a stupid guy. Doesn't matter. And it's not interesting me anymore. And there we going again, low flying over the carrier. I'm really tired, man, look at my eyes. Very tired. Blue team my ace. Look in my eyes, yes buddy. It's over speeding. Yes, I think it's time to go to bed, dude. Very tired, man. Alright, flying back to the airbase. We're gonna make a full stop landing. Captain Bill Busperus is really tired. You're right. So we have to fly back now, 2 minutes over the airbase, and we make a full stop landing. You guys really enjoyed this flight, I can see it. There's the runway. Gonna make the left turn for a downwind. Alright, we're gonna make a full stop landing. There we go. Lower the gear down. It was a great experience with the carrier. We learned some things, but not exactly how to do that, but next time we can learn that. I will check definitely how it works. There we going for the landing. Always a pleasure, Captain. Thank you very much, Omer. You're awesome, dude. Sorry about that. I'm really tired, man. It's time to sleep now. It's 1 a.m. I've bought a moped. I have to go catch it for tomorrow. So, making the landing and go sleeping. Speed 200, very fast. Touchdown. Brake. Spoilers down and the tent, turn back. See you on another good video. Bye bye. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time, Captain. Let's parking and see you next time. Guys, they was flying with a Belgian F-16 at Frisian Vlak at Leeuwarden. Great fighter jet. Not all the best way today, but another experience. So learned a little bit, but hope to can make a better landing on the carriers and make a takeoff. Learn how to make a takeoff from a carrier. Just never did it before, so excuse me for that. Thank you. Guys, next week from Monday until Friday we will do another Frisian flag flights. Please enjoy this flight with FS Cloud or via IVIO. Just look in the title. And thanks for watching. And also, if you're not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe and leave a blue thumb up. And guys, we will see you next time at the next flight. Thank you very much. Have a nice evening or midday, good afternoon, morning, doesn't matter, all from all around the world. See you next time. Thank you.